saying, once the looting starts, the shooting starts. You have a president talking about the Second Amendment as a use for people to come out here and use firearms against the people that are protesting. This is the messages that we're seeing. I don't know if you on social media, because the news don't tell you everything. But you have to pay attention to what's going on, or else we have a president that's trying to incite a race war. And when the borders are closed, we can't leave. You have people in here that need your help. This is when you and y'all stand together with the community, with society, to stop the governmental oppression. Period. We need you. So then march with us. March beside us. You get your people. Y'all march beside us. March beside us. March beside us. Let the revolution be televised. March beside us and show us that you're here for us.
Make history
with us. Please. Hey. Let's just do it. March with us. We'll start marching. You march with us. Please.
Just two of y'all.
Do it. Just a small. Be the change. Do it. Do it. Please. Do it. Please.